Philadelphia. Here's Ovechkin. Ovechkin steamrolling in. The pass across. Archie. Mason sprawls across. Makes the save. Loses his mask. Play is stopped, but somehow it stayed out. I have no idea how he got that one, if he did. But Mason, as they're checking with him, gives the Flyers a chance, although they will be shorthanded.
Just an absolutely incredible save by Mason as he completely lays out, gets his body across, and takes the shot right off the mask, doing whatever he could to get across. Ovechkin's feet is perfect. The shot is released quickly, and there's the stop by Mason on Oshie.
You'd be seeing that save for a long time on a lot of replays. That is amazing. Right off the face.
Yeah, you think, did he lose his mask because he was moving so quickly? No, the puck knocks the mask right off. Wow.
Terrific play by the Capitals, and an even better save by Mason, who never quits on the play. Uses whatever part of his body he could to stop it. It's his head in this one, and the Flyers stay.
You want to kill a penalty now, too, so what an effort by Mason. Tremendous job.